Hello everybody and welcome back to more Pokemon Fruit JSTK's Pokemon Snakewood. In today's episode we'll be exploring the university a bit more, so let's talk to the girl over here now. They only use beautiful young actresses like me. Why is that, I wonder? Yes, I'm confident you have beer. So here are our studios, we have many. I'm sure you do. Oh crap. You can't come in here, we're all filming. Oh boy. So here we are, film student Bill Stokey. Oh god. From this one shot, it's ice and dark, so. Oh, Podger! Oh, it's crit, darn it. I was really hoping. I was hopeful just now. Oh well. Good enough. Oh my. I can already smell the experience. And keep going, don't stop, and you're done. And oh my god, the experience. Domination from Poncho people. Poncho domination. Well, maybe I was a little hasty. You don't say. Excuse me, just ate. And I must say it was good. So I'm hoping to actually clear the entire university today. I'm 90% sure it won't happen, but. Okay, so visitor, please report to Godo. Godo. Oh well, let's go through here. Quit bothering me, I can't stop filming now. Cut. What are you doing interrupting our shit like this? Actually, I don't want exposure. I want your blood. Yep. Pretty much the reaction you're gonna get from a lot of things. Oh god, Kickables. They want a lot of dark type mons. That's the first thing you should know. Well, like I said, there's also a specific mon. Okay, extreme speed. Does that mean my Kickables is gonna be getting it soon? Oh my god, the damage. Oh god, that did nothing. I'm gonna go to the Poncher. I could depend on Poncher a bit more. So yeah, things have been going a little interestingly. Oh, thank god I switched. And thank god I switched to Poncher too. Now let's send him sky high! Some crap like that. But yeah. Things have been getting interesting lately. Oh, effects poor. get wrecked. And you just got wrecked. How does it feel, Gilbo? How does it feel? And that was another one down. What? You're strong. Duh, I've been fighting zombies while you're here learning. I suppose I could fight. Wonder around, but don't get in our way. Too late. I'm in your way. I'm all over in your way. Defenseless princess. I wonder. I have as a trainer at night. Shall defeat the foul monster. No. Roar! Your shotgun costume is so hot. We're going to go for our filming. sure. Quit bothering me. I can't stop filming now. This is Jared. This TM is a dark move, but I don't really have enough Pokemon to make it worthwhile. Beat up? Yep, definitely beat up. Yep, beat up. Don't really care about it enough, though. So that's that one down. I'm not taking any chances whatsoever in this place. I want to say any, I mean any. It's very dangerous to take chances in this place. Because I did say that my Milotics are here and I'm not joking. I don't exactly remember. Oh god, it's the girls, wasn't it? It was the females, wasn't it? I swear to god, I bet it was the females. It's always them, you know. You're violent, rash. Oh god! Mother of god! I am so dead! Oh, here we go. Let the destruction begin. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Oh my god. Yeah! Poncher! I need you. Real quick. Don't fail me now, please. Aw, shoot. Well, rest in peace too, Bauncher. Oh my god. Oh my god. You wouldn't survive it either. Oh god. You're faster. But you don't do enough damage. Can you get a flinch at least? Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell do I do? Reviving doesn't make much of any sense right now. I'm gonna go for another bite on this one. Okay. Do I get a flinch? Oh! The accuracy! Thank you. And you guys can see why Black Wolf is being amazing right now. But one Storm Surge is enough to kill. And he's dead. Not even gonna hope, he's dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. I do have hope for you though, Version 8. Don't disappoint. Do a quick attack or something? That'd be really nice. God damn it. God damn it, times two. Oh my god. This is exactly why I said this area is tough. Like I said, this is exactly why I don't expect to actually get through this area in one go. When I said this area was hard, I was not joking. This is tough. This is a very, 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 very difficult battle. It doesn't help that I'm severely underleveled either. Regardless of what I do, none of my Pokemon really stand much of any chance against this guy. But I can't get punched to actually hit him because, yeah, I can't really send out anybody to try to dox it because the same situation is just going to psychic type me out. So, maybe, Pelipper is a very defensive Pokemon. Okay, Pelipper, I'm hoping you just bought me some time. Really hoping you just bought me some time. To get everybody revived. Come on. Yeah, here we go. That's what we needed to see. And if you can exhaust the rain dance, that'd be really nice as well. I'm not sure, is it 5 turns it lasts? And then if you have the damp rock, which isn't in this game, I think, equipped, you'll get 8 turns. Okay, that's good. That's good. Black Wolf is faster too, so we just need to get him in range for Black Wolf to kill. And there goes our help. That lasted long. Alright, I'm gonna hope to God you go for the rain dance. You suck. You totally suck, Milotic. This is exactly the issue. When I said this was a very tough area, I meant it. Bite. Oh my god, that did nothing just now. Okay, went for the romance. Okay. You're gonna see me fighting this entire. You're gonna. Like I said, battles in this game took. Oh my god, why didn't you just. Come on. Why do they spam potions? Why does every single trainer in this game spam? Oh my god! Okay. I want to see if I'm right. I am. Okay. This is a good thing. This is a very good thing. You're asking, why is this a good thing, right? It's out of storm surges. Which means it can't actually hurt Black Wolf. So it's gonna either spam Rain Dance or spam until it runs out. So we've basically exhausted it. So we can take our time now and just focus on entirely healing our mons while it exhausts all its power points. So that's a good thing. So while we're doing that, I guess we'll talk about something else for a bit. So I have a simple question for most of you. What do you think about Sony? No, I'm serious. What do you think about them? I'm sure you know by now, but I am pretty much not a fan of them. My main reasoning is obvious too. I mean, oh god. The fanboys are annoying. The fanboys kill everything. But here's my thing. I hate when people go and say, PlayStation is better than Nintendo. PlayStation is all around better than Nintendo because of X and Y. Here's my thing. What does PlayStation really have over Nintendo besides better hardware? The answer? Nothing. Being completely honest here, they have nothing. I need to sock up by the stupid looter guy again after this battle. But yeah, like I said, we're gonna pretty much be in the university for a while. Maybe one battle at a time. I don't think I need to heal Secret Egg right now, though. But everyone's gonna get a piece of the pie from this Milotic. Oh boy, everybody's gonna get a piece of the pie. So guys, I've kept you in suspense long enough. How about we go and we bite and we bite and we bite and we fight our way through Milotic. It's gonna keep recovering, I don't mind. It's bound to run out of recovery soon. In fact, pretty sure almost out now. I just need to make sure I don't run out of bites. Nice flinch. Okay, so my thing about it is that with the Sony thing is that they're fanboys. I'm a member of VGC. And a lot of people say, oh, VGC is very Nintendo oriented. There's a more you have more Nintendo fans on the site, and I'm like, that was a thing of the past. Very much a thing of the past. Like, I don't know about you, but as a member who's been on the set for about a year and a couple months, I have seen the change that has happened. And it's a very big one. The Nintendo fans who used to love the site, a lot of them have left. And I mean the good ones, not the terrible ones that are utter fanboys. The majority of the good ones have left. Pearl 6, for example. And then those who haven't left have become far less active. It's something that I can honestly say is not good for the site, because as this goes on, there really isn't much we can do. This isn't good in the long run because, well, less activity. But this thing is, the Nintendo fans are dying out on the site, and the Sony fans are coming in strong because the PS4 is dominating. And here's the issue with that. They have this thing that, oh, PlayStation has dominated every gen, except for PS3, but that was because Sony messed up. And I'm like, you're only looking at one side. You're looking at the side that makes things look better for you guys, not the side that actually holds the entire thing. Yes, Sony came better, but let's look at a couple of things. First, let's look at the PS1. Yes, I'm serious. First, let's look at the PS1. When will this thing run out of recovers? Oh my god. First, let's look at the PS1. The PS1 had an optical drive, which is specifically what developers wanted, because optical media was easier to program for. It was easier to work with, but it was also easier to hack. Nintendo was pretty much like, we don't want to deal with that. So what they did was have cartridges. They continued to use cartridges. developers were all like, no, how dare you use cartridges still? And, well, that really is what happened. Because Nintendo used cartridges, developers flocked to the Sony console. Okay, this is taking a while. The developers flocked to the Sony console is finally out of recover. Oh, another one. Anyway, the developers flocked to the Sony console, and because of that, Nintendo was utterly decimated the gen with the N64. They were. It wasn't even a contest. They lost. Badly. Then, oh god, what's a homie story? Isn't that the Rock thing again? But then we have to look at the next gen after. GameCube. PS2 was an overglorified DVD player. It's a gaming console, but it was a DVD player in general. And again, oh my god, no. Oh god, what? Rest in peace. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is it faster than you? Okay. But the thing what we have to watch here. Oh god. Oh god, you don't have any HP left. Is that enough? Okay, it is. Ooh, all that XP. So. And a Cypher. Okay. I'm not sure if these guys can actually harm Black Dog or not. I think they're fire types too. Anyway. So the thing is. Oh, they can with bite. So the thing is, PS2 used optical discs, which developers, of course, as you see from the last gen, they loved. This, again, when you look at GameCube, which used optical disc, but mini disc, which was again for piracy, against piracy, and developers again were like, no. So it was another mess up for them.